I'm at Redbank Station. 5/10 of March 2017. Loaded coal train passing through the bank. Train to Ipswich, going to Ipswich. And with Rosewood connection. Arrived at Springfield Station, Springfield Central. Quite an impressive station, actually. Only get a train from here. I'm about to board this train and go on it for a run. And there's a Indian train beside us on test. I'm at Sherwood Station. The train is now departing for the city. And give a ring. Springfield train passing through Sherwood. Salisbury Station here is very interesting because we look across and we see a dual gauge track, standard gauge and 3'6". The standard gauge line of course goes from Brisbane to Sydney. Dual gauge because sometimes and electrified, because sometimes Gold Coast trains in the peak in particular use that track. Look around, we're just about to, well, I'll get on a train fairly shortly for Park Road. This is Park Road Station, and the train I just got off, heading out at the moment, and the train that on the other side is going to Gold Coast. Advertising on the windows, ruining the view. Same over on this train. Anyway, heading off. And this is the junction for the Cleveland line, and it's one of the most interesting stations around. It's got four tracks, number 1 to 4 for trains, and two bus tracks, 5 and 6. And the bus tracks are called, station, it's called Boggo Road, and this is called Park Road on the rail side of it. I'm actually going to get the next Route 66, might be a few minutes, and here comes a Route 29 by the way. And this is very definitely one station. There's another train coming in. This is Platform 6. And as I was saying, on Platforms 5 and 6, they call it Boggo Road, but on Platform 1 to 4, they're called Park Road. This is not a separate station, it's the one station. Rather magnificent looking bridges, the transit and pedestrian cyclist bridge. It's called the Eleanor Chanel Bridge, I believe, right? The ferry terminal here in St. Lucia, ready to take a ferry. Some more labour advertising on the windows. But I guess for the Brisbane line, it's a little bit excusable. Anyway, this is a river cat ferry circling around to drop people off and pick us up and take us towards the city.
there's a thing one. But it's huge. It's gonna be bigger than the London Eye. Yeah.
Got three levels. This level one down the bottom, where I agree the route 104 Corinda goes, and upstairs is the main busway. And the railway line that Cleveland runs past here. And also looking along where the busway turns off, swings round to the right and across. That's where that exact area is where my grandfather used to live as a baby, and might have been born in the house. Fairly busy busway, actually. But really busy was the University Lakes. That bus was heading to University Lakes. That was a big crowd of people waiting to get on those buses. At Boggo Road, also known as Park Road on the rail side of it. Well, this is going to University Lakes, sorry. This is 29. Route 105 in Jabili. I've arrived at the ferry station and waiting for a train to fish. Got off the route 502 at Miami Street, and you'll notice that on the other side of the road there is no corresponding bus stop. In fact, a person has to walk halfway down Ipswich Road to get the bus stop in the opposite direction that I just got off.